I feel good. We're pretty much ready. We got about 45 minutes until we get started.
Okay.
So we're basically just waiting for everybody to come in. We're basically ready. We're ready.
All right. So tell me a little bit about some of the designs that will be coming down the runway.
Yeah, so we got a little bit of streetwear, got a little bit of, sexy wear, stuff from boutiques, local boutiques here. You know, I don't want to give it all away on what type, you know, because we do have a mixture of every, different styles here.
Okay.
Leticia, if you got on designer clothes, you got to stay back here.
Oh, I need to change.
Yeah, we got Jessica in here. Sorry.
No problem.
Or even seasoned people who's not really getting recognized. So I'm all about that because that's the mission I'm on as well. So that came hand in hand with me and her. So I already knew her for a while, but you know, this is a perfect situation to do that. So.
Yeah, I would definitely say mission accomplished.
Yes.
Because a lot of people that I know, I've never known growing up in Jacksonville, to be able to see them come out and do so many great things, it's amazing. So thank you all for doing this. Thank you for taking it to the next level with professionalism and